welcome. This is my room. This is actually take two. I tried take one and it kind of failed, so we'll just pretend that never happened. Welcome to my room. This is a twin room, which I get to myself. So that's very exciting. Yeah, so wardrobe. Probably won't really need it, but you know, only here for a few days. Sink, table and complimentary water. Love it. And tissues. Very nice place. Ooh. Outside is relatively nice. There was the one-eyed cat outside, who I swear is related to Grebo because he's in colour. But he sort of greeted me as I came in. It's lovely here, actually. It's raining slightly, but it's Wales, of course it's raining. That's the garden. The mountains are behind it, but like I said, it's raining, so there are like grey clouds everywhere and stuff. It's like over there. Yeah, I'm very lucky because I get the twin room my own. Normally I'd have to share with someone, but it doesn't really matter. Yeah, so. Woo! I've just noticed, actually, I haven't noticed this before, but this is a horse ball, for those of you who don't know. Yeah? It's not a ball for horses, it's for the game horse ball. You chuck this ball with the handles to each other. So it's quite clever. Reminds me a little bit of Quidditch, really. I expect this. Anyway, that's a subject for another time, I think. Most people will be very jealous because of this. Yeah. Scotch whiskey. Joke, it's just pop. Anyway. Dinner is in a few minutes. Apparently I've got to listen to some sort of gong or something. Which is around 7 o'clock, which I think is actually about now. Hang on. Don't check. Let me see. What is the time? Yeah, it's at 10 past. So it could be dinner time. I don't know what I'm listening for somewhere. I don't want to miss dinner time. Yeah, so tomorrow is breakfast is at 9. And then we'll set out. Sometime, not really sure when. Probably after we've all finished eating and then we get assigned our horses and stuff and just have a good time doing all. So yeah, I'm sort of bricking it a little bit. I'm feeling bronchy today. Bronchy. Only Mike really knows what that word means, and it doesn't actually have to mean anything. Anyway, I'm landing. Yeah, so here I am in the broken beacon. I'm literally the Black Mountains, and it's beautiful. I just met two of my other riders who are coming with me. Clara is quite quiet. She's very sweet though. And Brenda, who's hailing from Canada. Sort of Canadian. Coming with her. She's lovely. I think she's been here lots of times before. So I think they were joking that she was like the sort of veteran, if you like. Yeah. Ooh. Really fun though. Family run. The guy Paul who runs it. Marvelous chap. Very kind, very sweet. Got a little boy. She is adorable and hilarious. Oh, the one I cat. Quick. Wait, stop. He's going into that bush over there. Do you see him? Sitting under the bush. Oh, I'd invite him in, but I don't know if the cat's allowed in. Yeah, I'm sort of a bit apprehensive about dinner. Don't know if it's already started or something. I don't know. I'll go check in a minute. But yeah, so welcome. And there will be photos and videos of tomorrow as we set out on our great adventure. I'm very excited, can you tell? There's Wi-Fi in the lounge apparently, so I might actually be able to upload it. I can't. No, I can. Is that correct? I feel tech savvy right now. Brilliant. Okay. Right, well, I better go see what's happening about food and stuff. Because I've been on a train for 7 hours. But yeah. Oh, funny fact. Taxi driver I came here with. Brilliant woman. Sang It's Raining Men the entire way here. Hilarious. Yeah, so, wish me luck everyone, and I shall catch you all tomorrow. Much love, and have fun with what it is you're doing. Kelly, have a lovely birthday party, and yeah, good luck, Dory, with your packing, and good luck then with your magic show. Best of luck. Love everyone! Hi, gonna keep this one short. Yeah, so we're back for the evening. The food was amazing. off. No. Pavlova pudding. Lovely, lovely. And then we've met the members of the party. So we have Brenda, you know, and Clara. Clara's quite, you know, she's quite shy. She's really nice, though. We have the two sisters, Emily and Rachel. We have Ruth and Andy. Ruth is quite the character. She's an ex-police officer and prison officer. And she's two black belts and two forms of martial arts. I'm like, scary as hell. No, she's great. She's really funny as well. And we have Jackie as well, who we join in. So, all very excited. Breakfast at 9 tomorrow. And we should probably, we'll be aiming to be riding at about 11:30. Aiming for the pub at 1 o'clock. So that should be fun. We hung out this evening in the pub. Paul the dad, who originally ran this place, and he's had it for 41 years since the 70s. And, you know, he's a bit old now, so he collects beer pump pins. So in a little pin at the front, which has got like a picture on it, he collects, he's got like 1,000 in this shed, which is the cam shed, which is actually their sort of personal pub. Brilliant, free beer. I don't even like beer, but it's free. Very nice. And you've got the TV on and everything. We met Molly the dog, this adorable little Jack Russell, and she's Queen Bee. She's Queen Bee. But she doesn't normally take to strangers, but she sat on my lap, fell asleep. I felt like I, yeah. It was awesome. we've had some issues with the water here at the moment, there's a problem with the water system. So we've got some, but not a lot. Not enough even to flush the loo. Not really, anyway. So yeah, gross. But yeah, so it's been a very, very fun evening, and I've had a laugh, and it's really good, and people are really nice. So yeah, he's hoping that tomorrow will be fun. It's supposed to be raining, and we're supposed to get the tail end of a hurricane, but no doubt it'll be fun anyway. So, and I shall introduce you to my four-legged companion tomorrow, as soon as I know who it is. Oh yeah. Here goes nothing. Fingers crossed. See you all in the morning. Love.